If you're texting your friends about this game, tell them it's good.
What's going on, chat? How y'all boys doing? Alright, let me see where I left off. Oh, I am a new level, huh? I need to go. I need to go get some new weapons, cause leveled up.
I'm staying back here to guard the base. Got some pretty good weird here.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord.
Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Knightan!
Yo, why am I getting like
Infinity
War or Endgame vibes?
Today, we fight as one!
What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come.
Yeah!
Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery.
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons.
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
I'm sorry.
Armies of justice, prepare! Ready! Let's meet up there!
Let's get him!
Ow! I'm hit! They tore my costume! I worked really hard on it! You sons of bitches are gonna get what's coming to you!
Yep. There you go, Al.
Thanks. Here, I got this for you.
Clyde has conquered death itself.
You draw mud on that one? Yeah, that's funny. No one can take the Dark Tower. Gee whiz, Whistle Witches. Gonna eat your fucking soul. We see the weakness in your heart. Stinking Omegi. Maybe you should see a doctor. Somebody's baking brownies. Sound up, Sergeant.
Okay, that's one.
I kept my grocery
out of here.
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Bring it!
Fine, the reward is greatly for your death.
Hey, that hurt!
Bro, I think I'm now getting the time of my perfect jumps. Alright.
Forgive me, Master.
Maybe now you'll turn your life around.
I need to heal.
Let's get inside.
Oh no, I'm dead. Dude.
Come on, let's tear these jerks
your word
our new
is asshole.
Command,
my lord. Yes, sir. There you go, Al.
Thanks. Here, I got this for you.
I'd check my drawers if I was you. Yeah, you should check your mud. That one sounded like it hurt.
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Surrender or die. We're gonna clean you.
Bro, oh my god. I mean, gosh, whatever. I'm trim. I could've went back here.
We serve a dark and terrible master.
Incoming!
break you.
Hopefully I get a good one this time. Wow. I mean, never mind. I'm tripping. I could use the shield, but...
No way, dude! Ow! Take that, Fox!
I'm trim. I could use the shield. So...
That wasn't so bad. Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir.
Now, oh, fuck, I'm bleeding out.
There you go.
Fuck that. Fuck that. Fucking die, rat. Ow, shit. That's for my brothers, you furry fuck. We are the Dark Lord's mighty son. Get over here!
We're gonna send you straight to heck!
What? Dude.
What?
There you go, Al. By the hammer of butters! We'll see if it works!
Hey, I'm lucky! That was close! Behind the Deutschland!
That was stink.
We've got your back. Pirates, help the commander.
I'm asking back. Arr.
Here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you. What are you looking at?
Oof. Stinky no Mickey.
Ow. Oh, no.
Oof. That one sounded like it hurt. The hammer of justice shall strike the nail of evil into the board of being sorry.
Ugh!
Make your move.
Yo, that's kind of overkill. Just throw it off the.
Now's our only chance. Aha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you. Should have started this sooner. Hold on, it's almost there. Gross.
You're gonna get it, Craig, fucking traitor.
Whatever. Whatever.
Damn.
I try to
free that nigga.
Let me hit him. One Craig, when you could fight five. I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said. Being a traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out. Ah. Let's rumble. Ow. Let's rumble. Why fight one Craig when you can fight five?
He's too powerful!
Quit it. Stop.
No. DJ!
Quit it.
We're almost to Clyde.
Sweet.
Dude, what'd you eat? Yuck.
Witches?
Ah, shit. Yo, this looks cold as hell. I just wanted to take a picture of that
Dad?
Shit.
What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid! Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park!
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here!
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell! You should have known. You should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! We can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Oh, come on, who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone. Oh, look! He's all small!
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook! Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
Oh, man. It stinks like shit. What's that smell? Is it me?
New kid, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead.
Oh, shit!
The road ahead is full of danger and fright, but push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid, new kid, new kid, new kid.
Dude, are we really gonna go up Slave's ass?
Your word is the command, my... Sparky! Here, boy!
No power. yuck.
Need a battery. How am I supposed to get a battery? Okay.
All right, let's test it.
Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Lemmy Wings journeyed a distance far and fast to find his way out of a gay man's ass.
This is a crazy weapon to use, but it gets the job done. I'm not gonna hold you. This is a weird weapon to use, but it gets the job done.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. Yeah!
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 Hiya! Dude, what's your problem?
Now and feel your pain.
Ah! Oh!
Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will win. Lemmy Winks has made it out the tail's nearly through.
Hey! My anger is greater now.
His way out of a game ends as the road ahead is filled with danger and fright. Lemmy Winks with all of your might. The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead. Don't look back, Lemmy Winks, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Winks, Lemmy Winks. Slow down now.
Big
head.
Yeah. Oh. My anger is greater now.
Nick.
No way to help you light the world. Oh no, you don't.
A lot of ground across.
Nick.
Instead of your lies, adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom from the
act
of pleasure you will win.
Stop
the
this!
The tale is nearly through.
Ah, crap.
Damn. Oh, fucking God. Fuck. He just kept throwing them bitches up. God damn.
You'd think they'd know better.
Lemmy Winks journeyed a distance far and fast to find his way out of a game and
ass. Danger
and fright. But push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might.
Hiya!
Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up
high.
Don't look back, Lemmy Winks, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Winks, the time is growing late. Slow down now and seal your fate.
My anger is greater now.
Let's finish this.
Stop riding.
There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the man so gay. Ahead of you lies adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom from the ass of doom. Lemmy Winks have made it out, the tale is nearly through.
Ah!
But I'll recruit him!
Jeez, yo, no, this nigga just threw like four.
Big
My anger is greater now. Your journey is at an
what
end.
What the fuck?
I am the Sparrow Prince.
This is not what we need right now.
Lemmy Wings journeyed a distance far and fast to find his way out of a gay man's ass. The road ahead is filled with danger and push onward, Lemmy Wings, with all of your might.
Hey.
The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere,
you got somewhere you'd rather be?
Up ahead. Don't look back, Lemmy Wings, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Wings, the time
hello?
Is going late. Slow down now and seal your...
Ow! Enough!
Hi, Car!
You hit like my grandpa!
You okay?
Take the magic helmet torch to help you light the way. There's still a lot of ground to cross inside the man so gay. Ahead of you lies adventure, and your strength still lies within. Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure you will win. Lemmy Winks has made it out, the tale's nearly through.
In hive, zoom!
Now that you're the Gerbil King, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to faraway lands and to the setting sun.
Dude, what is the holdup?
So many enemies and battles yet to fight. For Lemmy Winks, the Gerbil King, to be told another night. Lemmy Winks.
My anger is greater now. Hey! Now.
Finally,
you have
bro.
Proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the Snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee, Matt, and fare thee well.
Is that Carmen's mom's? We can't get by. There's too much shit here. Whoa, dude.
I didn't join the company for this.
We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Threat detected.
Come on, guys!
Yo, I forgot I could do that. That's crazy.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish.
Katatafish of the Stomach's Cove.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Katatafish riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
This calls for a little bardic access.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds it dear. Every animal
cold,
big
so
or
cold.
Small.
Danger. Christmas abortion access so slit stress. Abortion access slit dilated. Initiate control chip removal. Wrong chip. Wrong chip. Ow. Not that. I needed that. Wrong chip. Self-destruction sequence aborted.
Jesus Christ!
Great job, new kid.
But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes, but should we ever need your services again, we will call.
Great job! You've disarmed the snook! South Park is saved!
Yes. Now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clad once and for all and take back the Stick of Truth! You thought you could conquer the Fortress of Darkness. Clyde, back away from that stuff. Oh, but I have yet to complete my army. You have come to witness the power of darkness.
Stop! Clyde, you have no idea what that stuff is!
Yeah, huh, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I find it at the Taco Bell? It leaked out of a UFO, Clyde. It's toxic goo from another galaxy. Think about it. Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
Taco Bell has green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha-ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck.
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what?
It's crazy how I'm about to beat the game. I've got another surprise. Whole bunch of crazy shit with this game. But I followed it up. South Park. Like, this game makes it as if you're
gonna make love to you, woman.
Actually an episode, like a long episode.
Get him, Commander Douchebag!
Like you're in like a long episode of South Park.
Let's all make sweet love.
You.
No, no. Ow.
Dang, I forgot.
Of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. Okay, you know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time! We did it, dude. That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations.
Quickly, now let's get the stick back to safety before anyone can do.
Go! We've got him. We've got the Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What the? Who? What?
So it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has the stick of truth.
How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin? You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God.
Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago, when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts? That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin?
You
have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass.
Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could...
I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want!
I no longer need you, new kid. I control the universe!
Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all! Just get me safely out of here! You can rule with this once again!
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic.
And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the Stick of Truth.
Dude, where are you going?
Princess Kinney!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kinney?
Because Princess Kinney was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Princess Kinney, come back here!
Stop fighting!
A25-1146. I'm gonna try this one out. Game just tweaked.
Could I interest you in some of my wares? Give us the stick, Princess Kenny. You don't want to go down like this, Bath.
You fools! Princess Kenny controls the universe! Good work, Princess Kenny! Finish them off!
Kenny,
it's all over, Princess Kenny. Douchebag is too powerful for you. What's she doing? No, Kenny, don't drink that! This is it, King Douchebag! The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I will just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny! Vomit!
and don't stop fighting!
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Oh, hamburgers! Foolish Princess Kitty! Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
Leave the stars!
How can this be?
We stand together against the darkness! Well, that chaos energy's making me a little woozy.
Fight for a demon, hey!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
That's it?
Steam, hey! Steam!
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
Ready? Aim. Fire.
Fight for a demon hide for every soul.
Let's go. But I think I used that dragon.
Oh my god! You killed Kitty! Yeah, that. Oh, no way, he's back.
Dude.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
She looks more dead than she was before. Kill her again!
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kitty. You'll be invincible.
Oh, no, you don't. Shit, I shanked it.
For every soul.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
Fight for a demon, hey! For every soul! And don't stop fighting!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Fight for a demon, hey!
Yeah!
For every soul! And don't stop fighting!
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kitty! You'll be invincible!
Oh, no, you don't!
Lucky shot, but no matter. Princess Kitty still has lots of tricks up her puffy sleeves.
You're messing with a crit now, fool.
Fight for a demon, hey!
Ow, I hurt my leg. You better go on without me.
For every soul.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty.
And don't stop fighting.
out for
the future of the whole town.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up for the maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
Wow, what a dream. Yes, sir, get that ability up, man.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Fight for a demon, hide!
Give these vermin a taste of their own medicine, Princess Kinney! No! Where are you going with Princess Kinney's rat, damn you!
I am Stan Marshwalker, brother of Wolves and Badgers.
Whew, I better catch my breath.
You heard the dice, man!
I think all the dying is making her tired. Keep killing her!
No!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
Okay.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Can I just take my turn?
Princess Kinney, call upon your beautiful Nazi unicorn.
Oh my
shit, stupid God. Fucking unicorn.
My sword has got a cramp. I need a minute. Shit, I guess I'm the only hope. All right, it's you and me now, douchebag, for the fate of humanity. To victory!
Fight for a demon, hey!
He's almost dead.
Only Polly Prissy Pants could see me now. Going down, brah.
Utterly cool.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kinney.
Me.
Please, demon.
She doesn't stay dead. We can't beat her.
Two, we're fucked. There's no way.
There is one way. We're gonna have to break the gentleman's code.
What? Carmen, you can't possibly mean.
What other choice do we have, Cal? King Douchebag, you remember long ago, I made you swear an oath to never fart on anyone's balls. I am now asking you to break that oath. He's right, it's our only chance. Fart on Princess Kitty's balls, King Douchebag! Do it! Now, King Douchebag, fart on Princess Kitty's balls!
What about the gentleman's oath?
Check it.
Fight for a demon, honey!
What? We're back to normal.
I had to break the oath to save everyone. It's kind of crazy. Looks like we beat the game. Whoa.
We're cured.
You're all better now, Daddy.
That's right, son. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
Sure about this?
There's no other way. It drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all.
So what do you guys want to play now? How about dinosaur hunters? Or pharaohs and mummies? Let's ask Douchebag. What do you want to play next, dude?
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Wow, what a dick.
That was a W game to play.
Friends.
It'll make you look popular.
Son, I'll give you $20 if you talk right now.
Be of service. You name it, we'll sell it. A nice purchase.
Thank you.
good word here. The war may be over for now, but I know Wizard fucking Fatass is plotting something.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
I don't know what else to do. I guess the side quest.
My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
A guide to South Park Wildlife is everything. I got some things.
What the? Dude.
mind at South Park Wildlife is everything a hunt got some things for.
Well, well, you supposed to be some kind of.
I low-key want to go back to Canada, get my get back with them dire wolves and bears, because why not? I think after I get a new friend, I get a perk. How do you get back here? That's my question. Unless you just can't go back there at all.
Damn if you ain't a noble knight after all.
Thank you.
Hunter just died.
Wow. That's crazy. What's going on with the defense, though? Oh, yeah. The perk. I forgot to put one on.
Dude.
Come on, let's do this. Dude, this is pretty fucked up right here.
Doing so much damage though. I'm just so confused, bro. They're doing so much damage. They're doing 1,000 attack. And I have defense. So I'm already about to die. I'm gonna come back to that later, cause, yeah. Oh.